It's a hot summer day and you come back to your car parked in the sun. You get in and instantly begin to sweat.
I can see him starting to sweat.
It's definitely warm.
102.2, incredibly warm. So you blast the AC in an attempt to cool off before you melt. But how long do you have to suffer until you're comfortable?
Oh, definitely had some drippage.
To get to the bottom of this, we're gonna set up a test to find out. Welcome to Carvana Car Labs.